How can you make champus? Typical drink from Valle del Cauca. Ingredients: Lulo, 500 grams. White corn, 300 grams. 500 grams pineapple. Lemon, 1 unit. Sweet cloves to taste. Panela honey to taste. Preparation. Step number 1. Cook the white core with leaf of naranjo agrio until the core is tender. Step number 2. Peel and blend the lulo for 10 seconds. Step number 3. Peel and cut the pineapple in the small slice. Step number 4. Formate the panela honey. Melt the panela with a cup of water. Decorate it with your taste. And add sweet cloves. Cook this plain until the panela disappears and look like honey. This is the only sugar of the preparation. It should when at more panela. Step number 5. In a glass bowl, mix the corn, the pineapple, and the lulo. And lemon zest to taste. And the last step, add the honey panela and heist to the taste. Enjoy of delicious glaze of champus.
T-Pain, young Jock, yeah. Hey, she snapping.